Hey you guys, it's Nancy, and in this video, I'm going to teach you how to connect your Apple keyboard or Macally keyboard to your PC computer. I literally couldn't find any videos on YouTube about this. My dad just helped me out with this, so now I'm going to help you guys out in case you want this problem fixed. So basically, if your keyboard's not working, let's see. So you go here and you look up whatever, like HO, whatever. Like you're looking something up and now it's working, obviously, because I fixed it. But okay, so this is what it's going to look like when you plug it in. Hold on. So you're gonna plug it into the USB, right? Because that's what you're supposed to do. And then something's supposed to pop up. If it doesn't, what? Okay, either it'll pop up and say unknown device and it just won't. Like, it'll show up here as unknown device, error, we aren't connecting this device because we've reported there's a problem with it. It'll show up here, for some reason it's not doing that now, maybe because I already fixed it. But it'll show up usually right here. If you go to control, hardware, and sound, devices, and printers, usually it'll show up. Yeah, I don't know where it is now, but let's see if the typing works. So as you can see, hold on, let me show you. So I'm typing right here. It's not working, right? So I'm typing, nothing's even working. Keyboard doesn't work and it says it's on. Right now, it's just said it's on. So it's still not working. I'm typing, it's not working. So basically what you wanna do, so I call the company and they don't really know what the problem is. Nobody knows what the problem is. My dad told me what it was. So, here is the solution. You take the USB, right? Unplug it on the front of this computer. And then you go to the back of the computer. And you plug it into another USB. See, it says USB. You plug it into another one in the back. Right? Okay, now it says it's right here, unspecified. But you go to hardware, and it says this device. Now it says it's not configured correctly, whatever that means. But let's see if it works now. Okay, it still doesn't work. It's weird. Okay, so it says it's not working. So if it doesn't work again, plug it into a different USB. Oh, wait, not this one. Don't plug it into this one. Plug it into the top one, the top USB. Literally, they all have different functions for some reason, so plug it into different USBs and see which one works. Now, this should work. So it's not even popping up. Oh, I think this is it. Macally keyboard C. And then go to hardware. This device is working properly. So it's obviously not the device, it's the computer. So plug it into different USBs. Now it should work. Let's go here. Yep, see, it's working. I'm typing HHH, whatever, enter. Everything's working now. So, I hope that fixed it. Just plug it into different USBs and it should work. You probably can't comment on this video, but because YouTube disabled my comments because they think I'm a minor, even though I am an adult. So, if you have any questions, DM me on Instagram at Nancy Arnstein or tweet me on Twitter, Nancy Arnstein. All my social media is at Nancy Arnstein. Please subscribe and like this video and share it with others if they need help. I hope this helped. I love you guys, and I'll see you next time. Bye.